song that I released whilst I was writing my album, because it was taking a little bit of time to get the album together. You know, this is my first album and I wanted it to be really, really special, and wanted it to be an album that we would listen to for the rest of time. So I wanted to make sure that I put something out so that you guys would know that I wasn't just sat at home. I was working hard. And this song is all about love and how you feel when you see that person for the first time, and how it makes you feel, and how you get butterflies in your stomach and all your hairs stand on end, and you get goosebumps and you just feel amazing and you just can't help but move around. So this song is dedicated to that. This song is called Rhythm Inside. Hello guys, how are you? Are you good? Everybody good?